首先关注 HFP。
The latest trend of this is street dance. The director commented on Wang Yibo, looking back on the wonderful moments of the past. The fourth season of This Is Hip Hop has been held today. Each issue of the program can present many wonderful stages and performances to everyone. And what makes everyone most excited is the battle between the mentors. The broadcast of this show can not only give friends who love street dance a platform to show themselves, at the same time, it can attract many friends to fall in love with street dance, and the whole program also played a role in publicity and promotion. At present, with the development of the program's official blog, I can feel that the pace of the program seems to be getting closer and closer. Recently, the show not only released a few cool posters of personal tutors, but also released a video of interviews with tutors. In the latest developments of the show, the director also mentioned Wang Yibo in the interview. This is the second time that Wang Yibo has come to participate in the show. And for the first time, he stood out amidst doubts, and finally led the championship group. Through the program, not only the contestants of the program gave Wang Yibo an admiration, many netizens and viewers were also fans of Wang Yibo's wonderful performance in the show. Including the director of the show gave Wang Yibo a high rating. In the latest interview, the director stated that Wang Yibo is a very sober and rational person. Especially when choosing people, he is always very decisive. The director also stated that in the show, Wang Yibo not only understands the technology and professionalism of street dance, Wang Yibo knows more about culture and people's minds. Every player who comes to the show, of course every mentor hopes that he can win. But the whole process of the game is very critical. Wang Yibo is a person who wants to be perfect in everything. In the last show, Wang Yibo was very stunning on stage every time. The selection of people for the show must be a very important link. In the show, the tutor has the right to choose the team members. However, the team members also have the opportunity to reverse the selection, which depends on the personal charm and selection strategy of each mentor. Wang Yibo was able to win the championship last season, which has something to do with his combat strategy. At the same time, it is also because he has allowed players with strong abilities to join his team. The four instructors in each issue are very good, and they all have a certain influence in the street dance circle. And Wang Yibo can be favored by many strong players. This is also inseparable from his attitude in the selection process. When looking back at Wang Yibo's selection last season, the atmosphere in the whole session was very tense. Especially when the instructor was waiting for the players to reverse the election, the atmosphere seemed to freeze. Through the program link, it can be seen that Wang Yibo is very sincere every time he finds his favorite player. And he also has a special shoelace promise. Because the number of towels for each tutor is limited, Wang Yibo chose the shoelaces commonly used in the circle. And he will give priority to the shoelaces to the players he trusts very much, so in the end he became a super team of a wave of king bombing. Everyone who comes to the show hopes that they can leave a mark on the show and achieve excellent results. But the more important thing in the show is to meet more like-minded friends. The years when everyone worked hard for the common hobby is the most precious asset. Every time Wang Yibo is interviewed, he also said that he came to the show and hoped to learn more, communicate more and communicate with more outstanding dancers. This is the biggest significance of the show.